And then I'll fuck with you. Shit, they're like, Nick, what are you talking like that? Nah, but that's what's up, man. Where'd you get the name Big Trill?
Man, you know, where I'm from, the word trill means real. Keep it real at all times. Okay. So, you know, people in the hood, and I'm a big dude. You know, I've never been a skinny nigga, you feel me? Yeah. So I'm here, so everyone used to call me Trill. And then when I really got big, swoled up, you know, they called me Big Trill, you feel me?
Okay.
And the name just stuck. You know what I'm saying?
All right. Now, where you from? Like, let the listeners know where you from. Where do damn thing.
I was born in Flushing, Queens, and then I was raised in Memphis.
Oh,
Memphis,
shit.
Tennessee. Yep, 901.
Okay. Damn. Got good soul food out there, so I know you got big real quick. Man. Goddamn.
Great barbecue spot.
Oh, man, damn.
You already know.
You got to take me out there, man.
We out.
Oh, shit.
I booked the flights tonight. We out,
man. Oh, come on, man. Luckily, I got my hemorrhoids patches with me, man. Preparation needs to fuck around. Shave 05, man. Now, you've been working on a couple of joints, a couple of Memphis cats.
Yeah, I got a mixtape coming up with Project Pat.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? We got a few joints on there.
Oh, we want to call him? Can we call him? Like, can we speak to him later on?
Absolutely.
All right. Now, how'd you meet up with Project Pat?
I was in Tennessee, and, you know, I linked up with him, you know, and then we did a song together, shot the video, and then the song was called Lady Ho, shot the video, crazy video, naked girls and everything. We'll show you one break. We got you. And then after that, you know, we sat down, and we just vibed so well that we thought, you know, a mixtape had to be done.
Okay.
And then, you know, 3 months later, we're here.
I did see something, but I saw a couch, and I saw two bitches. I seen.
You saw that, right?
I seen a couch and two bitches.
Yeah, what you saw was the PG version. Oh, we got the rated X.
I was there. I wish they were here. I've been going through a lot. I'm stressed here, man. Time's damn show. Nah, but damn, man, but that's what's up, though, man. Yeah. How do you feel, well, you was born in Queens, but you was living in Memphis and all that. How do you feel when you come home and you like, yo, man, you know?
It's home, back home, you know what I'm saying? Get nothing but love but the city. And, you know, just, you know, when you're home, you're home, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, New York is my new home. I've adapted well, but nothing's like home, you know what I mean?
Right. Without further ado, let's get into a joint, Trill.
All right, we'll play the first record. It's called Kangaroo, Project Pat, Big Trill, Trade the Truth.
Let's do it, man.
Video
shout
coming
Trill.
Soon.
All right. 88Shay45, call up, man. It's the Drunk Mix. Let's go.
Beans coming in, trap jumping like a kangaroo.
Kangaroo, kangaroo, kangaroo.
Money ballin' ass is in the club, jump like
kangaroo.
Money to be made, cars to be carved. Ain't no money in the earth till them asses drop real low. Dick harder than a steel toe. Banging their ass on up like it's a dildo. Freaky bitches making riches to the earth end. Some fire head, 10 minutes in. Then I'm squirting. Fat ass take a bitch long way in life. Tatted up stretch marks and they say you like. All this shit'll make a dollar in they proper places. I'm making big faces, more loud in your faces. Rock by the cases, sparkles on them bottles. Like the way she twerk that ass when she walkin' wild. I'm a type of nigga that's gon' get this bread one way or another. I ain't tryna trust now, nigga, now, brother. I'm just tryna get 100 million off another. Y'all know how we do down here in the gutter.
Beans coming in, trap jumping like a kangaroo. Money ballin' ass is in the club, jump like
kangaroo.
Beans coming in, trap jumping like a
kangaroo.
Money ballin' ass is in the club, jump like
kangaroo.
Jumping like a kangaroo, what the fuck you think you do? Better get your money before I down you like a drink or two. Ain't too many fucking with the king. You better check yourself before you end up getting beat the fuck around here. You can thank yourself. I get this money, tell them I hustle. Everything flexing, look at the muscle. I'm riding round and I'm getting it. Better check that shit cause I'm ignorant. Got 100 racks and I spent it. In a black Maybach I bent it. On the corner, who the fuck is you thinking you playing with? I'm an asshole. Me torn and bossing this motherfucker. Got Bugs, Rossi and Capo Joe. This bitch jumping, something like a 6'4 Impala. I'm getting money, I ain't trying to holler. Ace Town Street King, ghetto scholar.
Beans coming in, trap jumping like a kangaroo.
Kangaroo.
Money ballin' ass is in the club, jump like kangaroo.
in. Trap jumping like a kangaroo.
Kangaroo, roo, roo.
Money all ass is in the club. Jump like
kangaroo.
You ever got money with a real nigga? Come on, keep it real, nigga. I'm wearing your advances. Money growing trees, that's why banks got branches. Jumped in my old school, drove it to my old school. No Fannie Mae, I was never old school. Seen the same teacher from my homeroom. Said I wouldn't make it. Stupid bitch, I told you. You lied. So I called Trader Truth. Then I hit Project Pat. Now we ballin' to the booth. I get bitches, I get bread. Your bitch give me brain, she always thinking ahead. She get it jumping like a kangaroo. I get it jumping like a kangaroo. If it's prime, there's no telling what my thing can do. Till I get down's what I came to do. Trill.
Beans coming in, trap jumping like a kangaroo.
Kangaroo, roo, roo.
Money all ass is in the club, jump like
kangaroo. Roo, roo, roo.
Beans coming in, trap jumping like a
kangaroo. Kangaroo, roo, roo.
Money all ass is in the club, jump like
kangaroo.
That whole fire.
Oh, man. Now, if you're going to do the video, are you going to have a bitch in a kangaroo suit?
Oh, no. We already shot the video.
Oh, man.
No kangaroo suit, but
nah, just have it, like, she be in a kangaroo suit with another bitch, and she come out, and you like, you think it's her baby? Like, it'll be X-rated, fucking the kangaroo, like, some weird. I don't know. I'm crazy. All right. Shameful Five. Made the chill and build it.
You already know.
Who you got the phone lines, man?
Let's see who it is.
Yeah, let's see. Hello?
Hello?
Yo.
What's going on?
You live on the air, brother?
I'm right here. What's the deal?
What's up there, Project? What up, man?
What's going on?
You tell me, my brother. Got a hit on your hands, man.
Man, I appreciate it.
Definitely, man. Definitely, yeah. Big Trill, what up, man?
What's going on? What's going on, Pat?
I mean, not too much, man. You know, trying to keep my hand in the cookies, y'all.
Ain't nothing wrong with that, man. So, what's going on with you, man? You ain't gonna be doing any movies, anything coming out, man?
No, I ain't got no movies coming out, but I got a movie from the drop on Live Mixtapes on December the 17th, Cheese and Dough 3.
Okay, cool.
Mm-hmm.
That's what's up.
But I just been rocking with Trill, you know, and you got some hot records, man, and we hooked up and we made a little magic happen, man.
And you on a couple of joints with him.
Oh, no, I'm on. We got a whole.
We got a whole mixtape.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we got a whole joint gonna drop. Yeah, man, you know.
Okay.
You know, Trill, man, he getting it in, man. He up and coming, man. He's gonna make it happen.
Now, so, Pratt, man, you been working on some projects, man?
Huh? You know what? Like, wasn't any projects?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got a few things in the works. I got a Mr. Don't Play 2, the album I'm working on. Mm-hmm. It's going to drop next year. I got this side of the fence, Cheese and Dough 3. It's going to drop December the 17th on Live Mixtape.
Okay.
Man, I'm just, you know, I just do a little something. Basically, you know, I tell people, basically, I'm retired. But, you know, I do what I can, you know, to keep money rolling. I mean, you know, if there's money in your face, I mean, why not?
Hey, man. And you got good peoples with you, man. Big Trill, man. I'm going to come. He doing the damn thizzle, man.
Trill don't move, man. He a real hustler, man. You know, I respect him, man. He know how to talk the bank out of their money. You know what I'm saying? You know, he good at what he do now.
Oh, that's what's up, man.
He talk the bank out of their money, so, you know.
Shit, huh? Anything with 3-6 Mafia coming back? Or, like, or how's that going down with that, man?
I don't know. I think what people are saying is what it's going to be as far as what Paul got going on with the group. I mean, that's really basically what it's just going to be. I mean, that's they've been doing shows and, you know, that's the reunion tour right there. I thought it was.
Mm-hmm.
But as far as, like, you know, me, I never was in 3-6 Mafia, so I mean, they doing their thing.
You always did the solo shit. You definitely had the joints coming.
I mean, I would have loved to have been in 3-6 Mafia. I mean, don't get it twisted. Uh-huh. But they when I came out, they wanted me to be solo. So I just, Paul and Juicy wanted me to be solo. So I just became solo.
Okay.
But I mean, you know, it's cool because it gave me my own identity or whatever. So, you know, I'm glad that it went the way it did. But yeah, they already, I think what's already out or whatever, that's what Paul Rankin on right there. I think that's the group.
Mm-hmm.
Him, Crunchy, and Cooster.
I think Boo
in it too, but I don't know. I heard that they had a difficulty or something, but I think Boo still maybe with it. So,
can we get into a joint with you and Trill? What's going on with Trill? What's the next joint?
We're gonna do Eaton, Project Pat, Big Trill, and Chinks Drugs.
Oh, got Chinks on there. That's what's up, huh?
That's for the hoes and the strippers.
Oh yeah.
Oh man, y'all got some great. Oh, man, y'all got some great hoes and stripper songs, man.
This for all you hoes out there.
Oh, man. Ladies, call up, man. 888-742-3345. You get a bag of something. You never know.
Let's do it.
Damn, man. Pat, man, thank you for calling, my brother.
Hey, man, I appreciate y'all having me, man. You know, anytime, man. Y'all need me, I'm here, man. You know, I'm ready to work, man.
All right, man, I'm about to go out to Memphis real soon, man. Got to take me to the barbecue spots, man. Lord said I need to go where to get that good liquor, some overproof, and some good chicken.
Oh, man, you know, it's the South, man. You know, we got it down here. We definitely got it.
All right, that's all I need to know, goddammit.
Yeah, yeah.
My nigga. 88 Shade 45. All right,
Pat.
Pat, man, thank you for calling up, my brother.
Hey, man, much love, man.
All right. Let's get into a big show in the building. Let's go. Yeah, let's let me get a drink, homie. Shot torch on the boys and damn thing. Show my nigga Smooth. 12th Street, me in the building. Big Trill is in the building.
Yes, I am. Lord, see what up.
What's up, man, Trill? As a young age, have you ever played football? Have you ever played any sports?
You know, in high school, I wrestled.
You wrestled?
I wrestled.
Did you... All right. How long did you wrestle for?
I wrestled all through high school.
Why you didn't do the college and that?
Not for me.
Okay.
I got my wrestling, that's it.
There's cats I know, like, I didn't do it because, you know, my arm got extended, you know, like, really, you know, couldn't do it. You know, I wanted a degree, like. Yeah. Well, you just said, fuck it.
I said, fuck it.
Damn. You got trophies and all that shit?
Yeah, I got medals and everything. Your boy's a champion now.
Who's the champion?
Big Trill is.
What are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
In wrestling, when it comes to medals and everything, high school, I was that dude.
I don't know, shit.
Don't do that.
I'm
a champ.
Oh, shit. Hold on, man. So, Trill, right now, okay, if I go, hey, man, and I push you, go, hey, man, get out of my way. And then you be like, what? And then we wrestle. Like, what would you do right now, like, to throw someone on the floor? Like on some UFC, are you on some UFC shit?
Nah, just straight wrestling. Just straight wrestle, you know, freestyle, Greco-Roman. I'm a flip you.
Straight up.
Just straight flip you, body slam you, that's it. And I might help you up.
See, true, that's what I'm talking about.
I'm a gentleman, you know, at the same time. See, I'm a beast, but I'm a gentleman.
Oh, man. But right now, like, say, hey, man, you ain't shit, brother. And you would know all that Roman Greco crazy shit.
I would know everything.
Oh, man.
I handle myself well.
The homie next to you said he doesn't.
In high school, they used to call me the wrestler.
The wrestler?
They used to call me the wrestler.
I ain't never been in high school, so I don't know. You
look
like you wrestle a burger.
Oh, shit.
A little out of shape now.
But you was, but he's still like, what did you have to go through to do all that shit? Did you have to do, like...
A lot of training, you know, a lot of, you know, fasting. I always had to make weight, you feel me? No, I wrestled 285 in high school. I'm 340 now.
Okay, yeah,
you know what I mean?
You wouldn't want to ever do that again.
I would, you know, it's definitely, you know, to get back in shape. But, yeah. You know, my check engine light turns on early.
But you would know that.
You feel me?
Okay, all right, Big Trill. That's what's up. Now
that record with Chinx was fire, right?
Let me tell you something with that. How do you get the artist? You know what I mean? He gets...
No, Street Heat. Shout out to Street Heat.
Okay.
Shout out to Street Heat. And then shout out to Ryan Fianna, too. He's the one who's been pushing all the records. You know, hot new hip-hop.
Oh, Jimmy Neutron. Yeah. The chubby Jimmy Neutron. Yeah.
Okay. Out of Boston.
He was like, Sierra, tell, thank you very much, Sierra. Fucking nerd. Yeah, shout out to Ryan. He's a cool dude. He's cool. And Street Heat. Let's talk about Street Heat. Affiliation with that. We definitely got to bring that up.
Yeah.
Bring that up.
It's your boy Tanner, Street Heat representative.
He's the security of Street Heat, I know what I'm saying.
Now, I'm actually the CEO of Street Heat.
Oh, all right.
Alongside my partner, Will C.
Okay, I thought Will was more like the loud. Like, I remember one time, came out of station, I hear Will, it wasn't me, let me tell you. Like, real like, I don't care. I'm like, who the fuck is this dude screaming in the hallway and shit? Oh, yeah. Somebody need a microphone.
All right. Yeah, Will is crazy, man.
So yeah, it's on. I'm like, what the fuck? I said, who's this custodian talking? And I said, it's Will. I said, yo, what up, man? So, how long the Street Heat been going?
We've been doing Street Heat, I'd say, about since like 2006, 2007.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then we had got affiliated with Q. From Worldstar, we was the official production company for Worldstar for the first 5 years.
In the beginning.
Yeah.
Wow.
We did the Remy Ma interview in the prison. We had got that Clarence Award and whatnot. We had did the Jim Jones original, like officially.
How did you get it with the Remy Ma? That had to go through work to do that, though.
Because we fuck with Papoose. Like, that's my homie. Like that's family right there.
Yeah.
So we had hit the warden, and the warden said that we had to get permission from Remy. And we wrote Remy, we put all the paperwork in, and they say, you approve. So me and Will just looked at each other in amazement, like, how the fuck we get approved?
But
we approved, and we was in the building. We made it happen.
Did Trill do security, anything? Like?
Yeah, he was putting niggas in the chokehold.
Oh, okay. No,
high school days.
All right. Hey, excuse me, mister. May I say hi to Remy? No.
Get the fuck out of here.
Damn, Trill, you rude, man. But that's what's up, man. All right, Street Heat, where did the name come from? For video purposes, like, you know, the Street Heat.
We was just in a studio, because originally, like, I was an artist, and Will C was a producer.
Okay.
So we'd be in venues trying to get close to artists and get our music heard. But we seen that people with cameras had access to the venue, to the dressing room, wherever.
Y'all rep Long Isle.
Exactly.
Cool.
So we just copped a couple cameras, said we'll pose as video people just to get our music heard.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But then, you know, Street Heat, you know, took a life of its own. So, you know, you don't look a gift horse in the mouth. You take it for what it's worth.
Okay.
And we just kept running with it.
And how did you meet with Trill?
With Trill, actually, through my nephew, Dijon. Like, him and my nephew was cool.
Not wrestling partners.
No.
Okay.
All right. Get out of the way.
So my nephew would always come over like, yo, Unc, you gotta hear my man. You gotta hear my man.
So I was like,
who, you know, Trill? And he was like, yeah. So I heard him. I was like, nah, he got some shit. So then, you know, he said that, you know, he from Memphis. I didn't know that at the time.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, the connects that I had with Project Pat and people out there, you know, we just made it happen. And then, you know, now we got the mixtape popping and we here with Lord Sid.
So this is all in-house family.
Yeah.
Street
Heat.
100%. Yeah.
No one else.
Ground up. Yeah. Sure.
That's what's up, man. That's a beautiful thing. It takes time, man.
Yeah.
And it's a good time. And it's great timing right now.
Mm-hmm.
Me and Smooth, my cousin Smooth, talking about, he's like, Smooth's like, hot. He's like, God damn. Because Smooth, you know, he's from the ad with me. I grew up with him when he's younger, you know what I'm saying? Because he's family with Rock Raider, who passed away.
Okay.
DJ Rock Raider. And it was like, yo, he was listening to, he's like, yo, man, shit hard, man, hard body. You know what I'm saying? Now, with the Street Heat thing, do you have it, like, do y'all work it on magazines or something like that? Or
no.
But it's not just DVDs.
We had shied, like, we started with DVDs, and then we shied away from DVDs once we got, you know, we started messing with Q.
Yeah, because I noticed, I was like, after the Street Heat joints. Yeah,
we about to drop some more, though.
But I don't know. Do people even watch DVDs anymore?
I haven't bought a bootleg in a while.
Like, I think that lane is dead.
And I don't want to say it's God, you know, I shouldn't say that, but bless my peoples, man. Big Pop Black Star Videos. He got DVDs still, man. And they go there in the hood and they buy it, man. Which is weird. And they copping in there. They like, yo they want it.
They got the red boxes,
I'm
going to
put another one out there.
He said what?
I said they got the red boxes too. Shout out to the red boxes.
Wow, yeah, wow. So wait a minute, is Street Heat going Netflix?
Yeah.
Can it make a possibility?
Actually, we're working on this project right now. We wrote a couple screenplays with Styles P.
And you're doing documentaries?
Yeah.
That's what it sounds like.
Uh-huh. We're doing a Rakim documentary. Yeah, the God, peace of the God, raw.
You gotta rep it, because you know why, nigga? You from L.A., you from L.A.
That's better why
rep
it makes
that
sense.
Right, man.
That's why it makes sense.
Yo, man.
But we about to start shooting a movie with Styles P. We got the locks in it. It's a whole all-star cast that we about to put together and whatnot. And it's gonna, we looking to go to Netflix, you know. I don't even want to say anything now. It's premature.
But you never know.
You never know.
There's other joys already out there. Mm-hmm. That's like Netflix, you know what I'm saying? They got Amazon, they got, you know, yeah, way
but
better.
What we're doing right now, they currently don't have on Netflix at all.
Wow. So you have footage, ill footage on Raw.
No. We're creating a movie.
Straight movie?
Yeah, straight movie. Mm-hmm. Styles P and Pools from D Block is executive producing it.
Like something like with the Nas joint.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I don't want to give it away, but like a lot of my 90s heads and whatnot is really, really going to pay attention when we drop this.
You can tell Trill's not really from the 90s. He's like, seriously, dude? I mean, like, really? Sega?
The street's going to love it once we put it out.
He's like, Sega, Sonic? Not really. I don't know. You mean Call of Duty? He's like, yeah. Nah, but that's what's up, man. And how long have you been working on that?
Right now we just finished casting it, so we're gonna start rehearsals and then hopefully we'll start shooting it in January.
Okay, cool. Don't make it nothing like I was watching. I told my people on the MC Hammer story.
No, with the bumps in the rump and all that.
When the daughter was like, "Daddy, why he has some tight pants on and something sticking out his leg?" And the mother was like, "No, they're doing a video." Yo, it's the greatest. You got to see them. The nigga that played a 40-year-old virgin, the brother that was a 40-year-old virgin, is Hammer. The nigga that was fucking Moesha is Tupac. I forgot his name. The dark skin dude, I forgot his name, man. Did he pass away? What's his name? Yeah, he played Tupac. Yeah, with an orange durag. Yeah. And he's like, "Yo, man, you ain't shit, Hammer." I'm like, "What's this nigga?"
That was the bumps in the rump video with the Speedos.
But he's like, "Mommy, what's that sticking out of his leg? Did you shoot a video, darling?" And then turn around, he's like, "Bumps in the balls, it's like, what are you, a virgin?" I'm like, "Oh, shit." Well, anyway, man, let's get back into some music, man. What else you got, man?
I'm going to give you an exclusive joint.
Okay.
Never been played before, never been heard.
From no one.
Nobody.
No.
Only for you, Lord Seer.
Oh, shit. You're going to make me cry.
This is Lord Seer exclusive.
That's why it. Me, man?
You that ninja, know what I mean?
Oh, man.
Only for you, Lord Seer. It's Project Path. Your boy, Big Trill. Young Buck.
Now, Trill, I'm not, you know, whatever. What's your nationality?
I'm Cuban and Egyptian.
That's fresh.
Ladies love it.
I'm black and Puerto Rican. I can't speak Spanish. But I say que paso. You know, a mighty gong. I'm like, I don't. Oh man, Cuban and Egyptian. All right, yeah. Cool.
The hoes love it.
I thought you was Jewish the whole time.
You thought I was Jewish?
No, I fuck with. Shout out to my Jewish people, man. Hanukkah Radio.
Shout out to the Jews.
Shout out to Hanukkah Radio. Shameful Five. Let's get. What is this joint called, man?
It's called Calico.
Okay.
Project Pat. Your boy Big Trill. Young Buck. This is more of a street anthem, but bitches can still twerk.
Okay.
Ladies, go do some work.
Now, before we play, before we play the joint, I'd like to thank you for coming through. Is there a website?
Website's in the making right now. I also want to shout out to my boy, B Polo, right here.
Yeah.
My young hitter.
Okay.
No Money Island.
This is my hitter right here.
Street Kings of Motion.
This is what we just want to do. Let's come right back. Get some freestyle going. How about that?
Sounds good.
We got some time.
Let's get it, man.
Let's do it. We got some time. Shake 45. Let's go. Exclusive. Living a life, trying to.
Me too, man. We're trying to do good, man.
All right, let's do it. Let's do it. We live, Shake 45. Drop exclusive freestyle. Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah, yeah. Let's get it, man. It's Polo. It'll turn me up a little bit. Yeah.
Let's go.
I'm on a money making mission. I'm in the kitchen light. I'm water whipping light. Fuck that niggas talking about. It's Street Kings in motion, boy. We be taking trips. I got the 40 cal on me, right on my hip. Couple sips, then I go and dip in a foreign whip. I got a foreign bitch, and all she know is a suck dick. I gotta keep exotic bitch, you know, like exotic whips, like exotic clothes, exotic clips. Russian gun, hollow tips. Nigga, back out. They got a dip.
Right. It ain't Shake 45, man. Yo, Trill, thank you for coming through, man.
Yo, Lord's here. Thank you. I want to shout out, you know, Street Heat. You know, again, Ryan Fianna, my publicist from Boston.
Yeah.
You know, B Polo, my homie Mills. You can hit me on the gram at Big Trill underscore. That's BIGTRILL underscore. You can hit me up on Twitter at the